DNA all over the place. Thank you. So, what's it gonna be? One big chunk or little bits and pieces?
The clerk said this was a horror film. Correct?
This is so not scary.
Please tell me what is so frightening about a bunch of stupid teenage girls running around the woods, tripping all over the place.
Just turn it off already.
Do you want to hear something really scary? Have you heard about that math problem that kills you when you solve it? Legend says the minute you solve the problem, you receive this phone call that tells you you will die in approximately 168 hours and 2 minutes.
7 days.
Exactly.
OMG, Christy.
What?
I think I solved that math problem 168 hours and 2 minutes ago.
It's just a hoax, Sarah.
No, I really did. It was in algebra class last week with Jimmy.
With Jimmy? Oh my gosh, no way, you slore!
Ow, Christy, you know I have arthritis.
Sorry.
Anyways, it was last week.
Hey, Sarah.
Jimmy Brownie, what do you want?
Oh, nothing. Gosh, you look very pretty today.
Thanks.
Anyways, I was wondering if you could help me with this math problem.
Oh, sure. 13 squared minus 5 squared, 169 minus 25, the square root of 144 equals 12. Oh, where'd you go? 6 times 28 hours equals 168. 7 days. 7 days. 7 days.
Ever since then, I started seeing strange things.
So there's really a killer math problem.
Christy?